Solar Stone proudly presents Pure Trance Radio.
Well, hello, hello, everybody. I'm Solar Stone. Welcome to Pure Trance Radio, episode 337, broadcasting live from my studio in rainy Wales, as usual. Shout out to all of the people who've tuned in to the live stream on Twitch. Hello, everybody. And, of course, a shout out to all of our listeners around the world who listen to this, the syndicated version, and, of course, the podcast. And we know there are at least 500,000 of you who listen to the podcast, so hope you're all well, whether you're running or listening in the office or getting ready for work or just chilling out with your nearest and dearest. So much brilliant new music for you that this is another extended show to you today with several white labels and a couple of cheeky bootlegs, as well as lots of other brilliant new music. And I'm going to begin with the first of those white labels for you today. I can't tell you which track it is or who the remixer is, but I think most of you will probably be able to put your finger on who the original version was by. Let's see how long it takes you, shall we? We'll be right back. So what do you think of that, guys? A few people have worked out who the original track is by, but not who the remixer is, obviously, because only I know that at the moment. Well, a few other people know who did it. The guy who sent me the remix. Hope you like that anyway. Shout out to Mr. Wright on Twitch. Hello, Sprogiano. Hello, Sarah. Hello, Peter. Hello, Faye, who says, Happy Independence Day. Happy Independence Day to somebody, though. To Cecile Harrison. Where is it Independence Day today? Shout out to Mike RSA, who says, Hey, Rich. First time chatter. Is that Mike R from South Africa, by any chance? He is from South Africa. Hi, Mike. Were you there in Johannesburg the other day? I played for We Are Trance in Johannesburg a couple of weeks ago. What a fabulous night that was. That's where Mike's from. I've got another white label for you now, but I can tell you who this is by and who the remixer is. This is Send and Return on the mix of Be As One from Sasha and Marie. They sent me this ages ago and I just stumbled upon it today and I thought I must give that another spin on the show. think of that then, guys? That is a send and return rework of the absolute classic Sasha Marie, Be As One. That's a cheeky white label. Shout out to Mike186 Pullen on Twitch, who said this radio show is the only thing he got Twitch for. Well, that's very nice of you. I'd say that was a wise investment, especially if you're subscribed. Gerard is asking me what's my preferred drink this evening. It's rosé cider again, Gerard. Now, this is an interesting one. It's the first release on the brand new FSOE UV sub-label, which is called Pattern. This is one from the ever-reliable Dylan, and it's called New Day. This is Pure Trance Radio, episode 337. In the background, it's Dylan with New Day, the first release on Pattern Recordings. That's a side label of Paul Thomas's UV label. Now another play for last week's big tune. This is the wonderful No One Walks Away from the fabulous Joda. Brilliant. Last week's big tune, Joda, No One Walks Away. That's the new project of Darren Tate and Jono Grant. That's on Anjuna Beats. Really looking forward to hearing the whole album by those guys. And now another cheeky bootleg. And this came in yesterday, I think it was. This is the fabulous Danny Stubbs taking on the rock gods that are U2. Stubbs getting his hands on U2 with or without you. I think that's beautiful. Thanks for sending me that, Danny. Second cheeky bootleg in today's show. Ah, oh, so nice. I did a version of that with me singing many years ago, but it was bloody terrible. Another play for a track I played in last week's show where I got the artist name and the title mixed up. This is Standard Form with Tracks in Crimson Dust, the brilliant Pathfinder remix. Now this is forthcoming on Lost Language.
This is Pure.
Stunning, isn't it? Played this last week on the show. Standard Form, an alias of David Randall. This is called Tracks in Crimson Dust, and it's the Pathfinder remix, which is also an alias of David Randall. This is on Lost Language. One of the tunes of the year for me, I think, this. Guys on Twitch are certainly liking it. Liam Kennedy says, wow. Guy73 says, oh my god. MJ Boss DJ says, goosebumps. Feeling all of those, guys, feeling all of those. David Randall is actually on Twitch and he's blushing. Mate, you're genius. That track is definitely a slice of brilliance. Future classic, says Transextend. Some lovely long tracks in the show today. I love when tracks are long. And of course, because this radio show is live and not having to, do it for anyone else, if you like. It can be as long as I want. What do I mean by that? Don't have to do it for anyone else. No one else is in charge, that's what I mean. Now, next up, this is a cut from Pure Progressive Volume 2, mixed by Foreigners. And this is coming out on Friday in its full extended glory. This is EL1AX with the brilliant Sculpture Park. And you would have heard this a few weeks ago on the show. This track is actually from a place called Kerala, which is in India. of those deep hypnotic progressive tunes that we love so much. John Cockcroft on Twitch reckons there's a bit of classic Sander Kleinenberg to this. Kind of hear what you mean there. Somebody was asking me what was the first track I played at my gig in South Africa, Johannesburg, a couple of weeks ago. That was Mist on the Hill, the collaboration with Stoneface and Terminal, one at least of which I believe is in the chat with us right now. Hello, if you're here. Another track on Pure Trance, which is out on September the 12th, from that 16-year-old producer from Poland I introduced you to a few weeks ago, Aquarius. This is the other side of that EP. This is called Sunrise. I played you his version of Jean-Michel Jarre's Aero last week, or the week before. Such an exciting new talent, this guy. If you follow the tracklist, by the way, on our socials, we do put links where you can pre-order and pre-save these tracks on the labels.
good is this?
Can you believe this guy's only 16 years old? From Poland, this guy. This is part of a two-track EP which is out on the 12th. Featuring this track, Sunrise, and his version of Aero from Jean-Michel Jarre. Pre-order, pre-save link for that has just gone across the socials. Reminds me a little bit of Cliff Richard, Devil Woman. She's just a devil woman with evil on her mind. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, he is talented. Just agreeing with that dark plant on Twitch. Okay, now, you may not be aware, but I do sometimes take requests on this show, or shouts. And I've got a shout here from Melissa, who says that her and William are getting married in Philadelphia on Friday the 9th. They're both chemical engineers, and apparently Pure Trance Radio helped them out during lockdown in their tiny apartment in Michigan. And they heard this track in October 2021 when they were on a road trip in the western US driving through amazing desert landscapes and listening to beautiful music. She says it was a really perfect moment that she'll always remember, and she says Wink, aka William, and I are true partners and each other's best parts. Yeah, I bet you know which other's best parts are, don't you? She says they can't wait to get married, and apparently they also have a cat called Kitty, just like mine, who is very full-figured. This is dedicated to Melissa and William. It is, of course, the best part by Garden State, the Garden State Outer Space Mix. This is Iron Tuner. As for you guys, have a wonderful wedding.
This is the best part. This is the best part. This is the best part. Oh, oh, when you do, when you do, when I. This is the best part. This.
is the best part. Come on everyone, sing this for Melissa and William. This is for you guys. Good record, isn't it? That's Garden State with the best part. The Garden State Outer Space Mix going out to Melissa and William, who are getting married on Friday. Have a good day, guys. Now, I want to tell you about the gigs I've got coming up. This Saturday, I'll be playing the Airwalk Boat Party in the Netherlands, which is hosted by Fishermen. Really hope the weather's going to be nice for that. Thursday the 15th, I'll be back in the Netherlands at the Black Hole Recordings 25th anniversary party, along with who else is playing? Let me see. Zoo Brazil, Christina Novelli, Jamel Mar Nifra, Seed Van Reel, amongst others. And on Friday the 23rd, I'm going to be back in Bournemouth in the UK at Global Language. So hope to see you at one of those, guys. Coming up next on the show, it's that part of the show where I play something a little bit different, not the kind of thing that I would necessarily play in the clubs, but something that I might listen to in the car or listen to at home, and I know a lot of you really like this feature. So, let's see what you think of this.
It's not the kind of thing we usually play, but we like it anyway.
This is taken from the brand new Analog 82 album produced by Robert Nixon. It's called Sunsets and Memories, and this track is called Daytona. And you can get a copy of this album on the Bandcamp page. Self-released, this is. If you like a bit of synthwave, this is your go-to album for 2022.
It's not the kind of thing we usually play.
Isn't that fabulous? Taken from his second Analog 82 album, Sunsets and Memories. That is Robert Nixon with Daytona from that album. And that album is available on his Bandcamp page. There's a link on our Twitter for you right now. Back to more familiar territory now, ladies and gents. This one was released last Friday on Pure Trance. It's the C Systems remix package of On My Own from Aldous featuring KNVWN. And I've speeded this up a bit because we're going into the second part of the show now. Pump it up, guys. C Systems on the mix of On My Own from Aldous featuring KNVWM. And that one's out now on Pure Trance, guys. Sorry, I was a little bit distracted there because I'm having to do the Twitter and everything whilst I'm doing the radio show. And it's quite a lot for one person to handle. Where was I? Oh yeah, now it's time for this.
Solarstone's Retro Trance Classic.
And for this week's Retro Trance Classic, we are going back to 2002 and Alien Recordings. Let's see who remembers this. The track is called Life Lab and it's by Fractals. Combiner 11 seems to know what it is. Yeah, oh my god, Jojo is saying someone needs an intern. Well, Paula, my wife, normally does the Twitter, but she has a very, very busy day today. And so I'm doing it myself. Just means I need an extra pair of hands, that's all. It's a bit like having to rub your head and rub your stomach and fondle your testicles all at the same time. remembers that then. This is Fractals with Life Lab. Came out on Alien Recordings in 2002. Today's retro trance classic. Somebody just did a first time chat. Somebody called Ribbeljeveld, who says, just a few days to the boat party in Holland. That's right, I mentioned it earlier. Looking forward to that. I'm going to be playing on a boat in the Netherlands on Saturday, guys. Fisherman is the host of that. I wonder if he'll be fishing. So that was today's retro trance classic. Now it's time for this week's big tune. David Broaders. This is on Magic Island Elevate. Meant to play this on the show a couple of weeks ago, but forgot. Unbelievably, because this is absolutely brilliant. This is called Low Sun. A fine one from David Broaders. He's from Ireland, don't you know? That's on Magic Island Elevate. It's called Low Sun from David Broaders. Today's big tune. How about that then? Twitch family certainly like that. Still got more tunes to come up, guys. Time for 6 more tunes in today's show, guys. David Broad is actually from County Kilkenny, according to Amy. Thanks for the info, Amy. Now let's see what you think of this one. This is on the Borderline label, which is one of Activa's labels. This is such a great label. Really lovely sleeve design as well on this label. They have the sleeve, and then in the top left-hand corner of the sleeve, they have all the writer information and stuff. It's very, very nice, and they always have very, very nice pictures as well. Labels where I don't even need to listen to the track, I just know it's going to be good, and they always are. That's why I always play them on the show. And this week's Borderline release is from Chris Johnson, who's got something called The Next Chapter. And I'm wondering if this is the same Chris Johnson who did a remix for a track from my Touchstone album many, many years ago. that great? That's Chris Johnson with the next chapter of Borderline Records. Now, the next one coming up is rather interesting. How many of you have heard of Enigma States? He's this guy from the UK who basically is trying to recreate the sound of late 90s trance by getting an old Atari ST and a load of hardware and producing in the style that we guys used to do back in that period. He released a brilliant track called In My Fantasy on his Bandcamp a little while ago, and I think he did a vinyl of it as well. And I asked him to do a remix of the wonderful From the Sun from Stoneface and Terminal with Robert Nixon, and this is a world exclusive. Let's see what you think of this. Don't forget you heard it here first. great record. That is Stankface and Terminal with Robert Nixon from The Sun, remixed by Enigma State, who's a guy called Nathan from the UK, who's got himself a studio of old 90s production equipment and endeavoured to recreate the sound of 90s trance using that equipment, and he really has done it, hasn't he? That is great. That's going to be out on Pure Trance Neon on September the 23rd. Don't forget you heard it here first, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, by the way, while you're feeling generous. Mr. Wright says that he likes that there have been so many decent length tracks tonight. It is nice, isn't it, when you hear the whole of a track. That one is That one's 9.5 minutes long, and that's not even the long one. There's another mix which is even longer than that. That's the Enigma State club mix, but the Enigma State remix, I think, is close to 11 minutes long. So keep an eye on the Pure Trance socials, guys, and you can pre-order that one when it comes out. Next up, another track on FSOE. Is that another track, or is that the first one in today's show? I'm not quite sure, actually. I think I'm losing my mind. No, this is the first one on FSOE today. From Chris Element and Peter Santos. This is called Losing My Mind. No, it isn't. This is called Dreamcatcher. It's me that's losing my mind, apparently. are slamming the tunes out right now. Last part of the show, ladies and gents. In the background, that was Chris Element and Peter Santos with Dreamcatcher on Future Sound of Egypt. Coming up next, another mix of a track from a few years ago. This time it's a Lost Witness track. Who remembers Whatever by Sassot and Lost Witness? This is a new mix from Fawzi, who I can't find on Twitter at all. This is Pure Trance Radio, episode 337 in the background. That's a new mix of the 2007 tune Whatever from Lost Witness versus Sasot. That new mix is by Fawzy, spelled F-A-W-Z-Y. I believe that's on Armada. Time for one more track before we hit the chill out moment, guys. You know what time it is. The OEO moment. Simon Patterson is back on 7 with a little bit of voodoo.
Disco lights.
Isn't it? Simon Patterson with Voodoo with a little bit of Renegade Master over the top. Every now and again I hear a record just makes me want to do that. That's Simon Patterson with Voodoo. That's today's Oh Yeah moment. And that's forthcoming on 7. Now, in case you weren't aware, this show is available as a podcast and a Mixcloud and a YouTube and a SoundCloud and all the other formats as of Thursday, which at time of doing this show live is tomorrow. And you can subscribe to the podcast on iTunes, just search for Pure Trance Podcast or just search for Solar Stone. Thank you for joining me, guys. Now, I'm not going to be here next week. Reason is that I've got a big visit to the dentist on Wednesday and I'm going to be having some work done, and there's absolutely no way on God's good earth that I'm going to be fit to do the radio show next Wednesday. So sorry about that. But I will be back the following week. Don't forget, this weekend I'm going to be at the Airwalk boat party in the Netherlands on Saturday. So if you're in that part of the world, it'd be really lovely to see you. And then the following Thursday, I'm at the Black Hole Recordings 25th anniversary do. Maybe see you there. Just got time for this now.
Thorstone's chill out moment.
This is something absolutely brilliant from an artist called Gulan. From his album Floating Textures, this is Spherical Circle, and you can get this on his Bandcamp page.